court. Rampage on the power play, 22nd in the league at 16.4, and a shot. Look, circle scores. Rickard on the drive, Bo is screened, and San Antonio jumping out to the early 1-0 lead. Now leaving it here to Sergeyev. Controlled by Greer, turned over to Flynn in the slot, and he rang it off the pipe as he was able to beat Werner, but hit the post. Inside of the red line, will swing it in, settled down by the goaltender Werner. Forced away by the Stars, a wraparound chance, scores! Adam Werner, the rookie goaltender, misplayed it behind his own net, gave it up to Sheldon Dries, and an easy wraparound goal. Scores through the right circle as Reed Petrick forced the turnover and slipped it through the leg pads of Landon Bowe. In our second period, Stars holding in the offensive end. Now Calderon, right circle, scores! The rookie with his first career goal is Tony Calderon on the power play. Beats Adam Werner from the right faceoff dot. Stars have tied it up at two. Leads it to Grimaldi at the half wall, upside of the Star Zone. One-timer in the slot, scores. Sanford on the feed, buried it. Down inside the Texas line, Flynn leads it forward, tries, picks it up a little two-on-one, possibly tries in front, tip effort by Moore and hit the crossbar. What a feed by Dries, what a play by Moore in second time tonight. Stars have hit the crossbar. Boy, the pressure coming from Rickard. Away by Samper, now Girard for San Antonio, knocked down to the ice, taken away by Regner, out to the slot, Calderon's one-timer butterflied away, scored his first one in his career in period two, nearly had number two. And seeing what the updated score is and where they are in their contest, once we have that information, we will certainly pass it along. Stars dump it around the end wall as it bounces in front on a funny hop, thrown in front, turned away by Werner, Lesperance on the rebound denied, and it squirts off to the right wing corner. Moore at the half wall, right side again, crossing to Dolly, left circle, a shot, turned away, the rebound scores! Brian Flynn alone in front, found the loose puck after Justin Dolly generated the rebound. The Stars with the extra attacker on have tied it up at three with 1:11 to go in the third. Has to settle it down. He couldn't really get his stick free for a redirect. Moore alone in the slot, and it's knocked off the glove hand of Werner on a 1-on-0 chance. Jack now Dickinson trying to work down the slot. Was tied up between two white jerseys. Hintz regains behind the Rampage net. Tripped up on the play, and a penalty coming. Bo hustling to the bench. Stars will have the extra attacker. As Dickinson throws it in front, tip effort. Werner the save, and he covers it up. Snow Angeline in the goal crease. Center across the middle of the blue line, down the slot, slowing down, taking to the left side and scores. A double move to beat Landon Bowe. And San Antonio wins the shootout 1-0. They win the game 4-3. And they take the finale here against the Stars, who do pick up a point but will need some help. Ontario, if they beat Bakersfield, they will have home ice advantage. If Ontario loses in any fashion, Texas will have home ice advantage. Dickinson trying to work down the slot, was tied up between two white jerseys. Hintz regains behind the Rampage net, tripped up on the play, and a penalty coming. Bowe hustling to the bench, Stars will have the extra attacker. As Dickinson throws it in front, tip effort, Werner the save, and he covers. fires it up. Snow Angel in the goal crease.